see this spider hunting wasp has just captured and immobilized a spider. I can't really tell what species it is. He's chopped off most of the legs. I think it's looks like a huntsman spider. Yep, it's a huntsman spider, alright. But with most of his legs chopped off, so they can, I suppose, easier to fly off and stuff it in its lair. The spider will be paralyzed but not dead, and the wasp larva will feast on its flesh. Apparently, according to scientists, they avoid all the vital organs until the very last, keeping the spider alive until the last possible, as long as possible. Hopefully the spider will be anesthetized as well as paralyzed. That is seriously